is easy. Fresh milk is easy to identify because she's great. And the other one has to be easy to identify also, Ocean 11, because she has neither a jockey with a pink helmet, nor is she great. And against the floor. And the three are off, and it looks as though it is Fresh Milk, Fresh Milk, and of course Ocean 11 making that run. Fresh Milk, of course, talking about their samplers and tumblers, and he's trying to get inside, and of course he has it. Fresh Milk has moved up inside, and Fresh Milk has moved up, and Ocean 11 is giving a good account of herself. Ocean 11, she's only a length behind, and we have to watch for Miss Thunderheart, because she's running in third place, and it looks as though Miss Thunderheart is trying to close, but they're evenly placed, and Fresh Milk from this point of view, 2.5 furlongs to go, is running comfortably. The race will now be for second place. It's going to be difficult seeing Miss Thunderheart getting up, but she's trying. In the meantime, Fresh Milk is still moving away. The race is getting much tighter for second place. Fresh Milk goes on to the home stretch. He is easy now, but the race really is the second place, as here comes Ocean 11, and Miss Thunderheart is going to be Miss Thunderheart taking it. I did not see where Miss Thunderheart overtook Ocean 11, but clearly Ocean 11 went with Fresh Milk and just could not keep that pace and possibly used up too much energy, and in the end was overtaken by Miss Thunderheart.